Why should it be a problem? If I'm smart enough to have multiple options, you should be admiring me. You know, you shouldn't be criticizing.
Good India. Jaishankar, India has more of a multiple choice mindset. Would that be right? From non-alignment to, I think you may have called it, or somebody else called it, all alignment. So you can pick and choose alliances, but you can also pick and choose topics. On Russia, for example, you still buy Russian oil. Is that okay with your counterpart from the U.S.? Everything is, your relationship is fine, you can do whatever you want, whenever you want?
First of all, delighted to be here, and I couldn't find a better set of people to be with on the stage. So thank you for whoever put us all together. Your question, do we have multiple options? Answer is yes. Is that a problem? Why should it be a problem? If I'm smart enough to have multiple options, you should be admiring me. You know, you shouldn't be criticizing. Now, is that a problem for other people? I don't think so, certainly in this case, and in that case, because, look, we try to explain what are the different pulls and pressures which countries have. And it's very hard to have a unidimensional relationship. Now, again, different countries and different relationships have different histories. If I were to look, say, between the US and Germany, it is rooted, you know, there's an alliance nature to it. There's a certain history on which that relationship is grounded. In our case, it's very different. So I don't want you to even inadvertently give the impression that we are purely and, you know, unsentimentally transactional. We are not. You know, we get along with people, we believe in things, we share things, we agree on some things, but, you know, there are times when, you know, when you're located in different places, have different levels of development, different experiences,